lastly, I just wanted to mention that you can use bits and bobs from around the house as well, really. You know, anything basically can be used as a tool if it makes a mark. So I really like using a toothbrush.